in the pocket.
Epic salutations to all around the nation, engaging in this form of energetic transformation. Our own communication, the vibes we sending out to all who thought the real was lost and had to live in doubt. I try to finish out, I rarely replicate, represent and reproduce my records at respected rates. Quality, quantity, qualified sonically to correlate a classic catalog for the colony. Something like a pharmacy, hardest dope I'm pushing out. This is something heavy for the stoners getting smoked out. Loped out, psycho, nitro, glycerin, hydro, insulin for all the yarders listening. And you can listen in while I'm tripping out. I'm heaven bound, but I think I found a different route. A couple parsecs off of the main road. If you don't open up your mind, then you can't go. I travel rainbows, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet, brightest light you ever seen. Selassie of the posse, making wine out of Rossi. Most high over money, Ted DiBiase. I take $1 million and gather all the scholars to make a rocket ship out of old school Impalas. Ghetto in Estella, West Coast Cinderella. She riding shotgun and she rolling something hella. She passes it to me, but I don't smoke is what I tell her. While I'm slinging moon rocks to these alien fellas, we 5,965 million miles away from Mars among the stars, but I'm chilling. Laps around the sun, fingers wrapped around the gun, and I'm shooting solar flares at your passengers for fun. That's how we have a good time on my planet, but you never came to visit. You didn't understand it. Take the boy out the hood, not the hood out of the rocket man. Trying to make the most out of this galaxy, they lock me in. They cannot box me in. I traveled light years, cartridges of courage, cause we loading up to fight fear. We might not win, but we never lose. With the sober kiss to shoot the business, so you better choose. It's love of rockets, dude. I use my rocket fuel to travel through the infinite, and this is what I brought to you. Hardcore rap about nothing at all, just some laser beams and quasars stuck in a jar. And this is all that I come up with so far, living a lifetime on Earth and looking up at the stars.